stars, the Milky Way, or even Mars. Well, it could just be ours. Let's fade into the sun, let your spirit fly, but we are one.
Okay. coming out of this B-25. Larry, did you do it?
Yes.
He rode in a B-25, folks. Yes, this was a raffle ticket that Larry won at the Jet Rally Banquet for a free ride.
His wife argued with me about spending $40.
Yeah, he bought one raffle ticket. The raffle tickets were 40 bucks a piece. And Larry's prize was a ride in this B-25 bomber.
I've got a lot of video
of it.
Of everything.
All right.
And some of it you don't want to take a shake out of it because I'm sitting on top of a 50 cal with the vibration.
Sitting on top of a 50 cal machine gun. All right. Well, you're more calm now than you were when you got in there.
About
160. Well, that's fantastic.
Keep running up there to get oil out of the bottom of the cylinder.
Yeah. All right. Well, you survived. We'll head back. Oh, I might. Your wife is a little mad at you.
What did I do?
Because you texted me way cool, but you didn't text your wife.
My camera was almost dead, my phone.
Okay, that's what we'll tell her. That'll be the excuse.
Fresh out of adrenaline today now?
I crawled back in the back for a little bit. That's easy for me to get in and out of. Looked around, took some film. Come back up. I made it. Stood there, got over the emergency space hat. Hand on the seat right here. And viewed out these two windows.
Cool.
Set my phone up on the 50 count.
Wait a minute, what about for a wedding ring? That was the other best 40 bucks.
Get in there, honey.
No, this is my mother's.
I couldn't match what her mom did. I didn't even try.